They can hear that.
No!
We're live. I told you we're live. We've been live for the past 10 seconds. Oh my god. Alright. People can hear you.
Just go whisper.
Oh my god, what is wrong with this Chris Jam video? YouTube, I get it. I'm streaming Chris. And you don't like when I do that. Alright, cool. We're good to go. Is Chris gonna work? Okay. Hello, everybody. Is that mommy? Yes. This is Alexandra. What is it? Can you guys see this?
I told you to use my code name.
They know your name. This is DJ Glitterbunz. Oh, shit. Alright, so can you guys see this screen? What is up with this? Can I just... Will it play normally?
Well, Mr. Glide.
Your fame and fortune. Chris, why are you so quiet?
Your fame and fortune shall fall just like these twin towers. They go crumbling down with an airplane.
Good.
You are weak. What? I'm the strong one. You are going
there
down,
we go.
Mr. Glycash.
I wanted
and
to play that video again. I played it last time.
But... yet. I'm still going.
So the audio on this one is real bad because Chris is trying to blackmail someone with a picture of a guy peeing on Spider-Man.
Is that Spider-Man?
That's Spider-Man, yeah. Chris drew over him. Tony Senpai.
Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for the recent video I uploaded, which obviously was a terrible
show. I, Kristen Weston Chandler, deeply and humbly apologize for the misuse of the previous joke pick with the towers.
And to note on how weak he was.
Such respect.
I personally feel sad enough.
Who's the grill?
9/11.
Who is that woman?
That's just like the next person.
She has a cute voice. Thank you. I didn't think my voice
is
that cute.
I'm a good American. God bless America.
Hello, everybody coming into the streams.
God bless America. Land of the free.
The joke was mainly...
In the home of the brave.
He doesn't actually know the anthem.
Who's Clyde Cash?
Anyway,
Clyde Cash is a guy who trolled Chris into doing wacky things. And the trolls gave Chris a picture of a random guy peeing on Spider-Man and said it was Clyde Cash.
So
Chris, using this as leeway, is trying to blackmail Clyde.
Terrible joke. I love
with pictures of 9/11.
I was born in America, and I'm proud to be an American.
For virgins. Hello, everyone.
But anyway, instead of that, I have made up an alternate joke.
Teddy met mommy, and now we are the children.
Okay. I will snuff out Clyde because he is so weak. I will snuff him out just like the candles on a birthday cake.
Snuff him out. He can't do it. He doesn't know how to edit the picture. Wait.
I'll snuff him out like a birthday cake candle.
Oh, yeah.
He did it.
He snuffed those real good.
What's hilarious is that he still used the towers.
I had a layer about that and I made it hidden. But anyway, yeah, I will snuff him out like candles on birthday cake. And again, I apologize for the bad joke.
Oh my god,
I've already deleted it. And I...
Toadie's friend, witness us.
That's me!
Forgiveness.
They want you to witness them.
I'm witnessing you.
I promise
you gotta say his name. He asked for a witness.
I can't read that far.
That's America.
Senin dessert.
Senin desert.
Desert, yeah, desert. That's not dessert. Okay. You have been witnessed. Why are the twin tank? There's the twin candles. You guys don't know about that.
My presentation is for
you like that
for
camera
my
angle.
Girlfriend Casey.
It's pretty sexy.
How you doing, girl? I love you. Anyway,
This is for all the sweethearts out there.
With the making of the
Tony, who
video.
Is that?
This
is DJ Glitterbunz.
DJ Glitterbunz.
And,
on the soundboard?
On the soundboard.
We don't have a soundboard. There's a soundboard of Chris's dad.
I'll just pretend.
Oh
my god.
Television.
Finally, a mother that loves me.
I ruined your stream.
I mean, the people seem to enjoy you. Did that gash on Chris's dick get worse?
Excuse me, that's a vagina.
That is a vagina. It's not on his dick either, it's on his taint. It's still there.
Love you, Casey. I'm thinking of you.
Is it wrong that I am... Dude, that's not wrong to imagine. You can imagine whatever you want. Oh my god, is Chris gonna... Okay, so this video here... Chris is trying to seduce a girl named Casey, right?
Okay.
And she asked him... Basically, the trolls will try to seduce him into making more comics, because that's what they want. Instead of doing a comic for her, which is what she asked for, she said she'd have sex with him if he made her a comic. Instead, he made her a level in Little Big Planet, because that's romantic, right?
I mean, I don't know. I'd be pretty excited if someone made me a Little Big Planet level.
I'd be seduced.
I mean, also, if they bought me a PlayStation and Little Big Planet, otherwise it'd be useless.
I mean, essentially, I don't think Casey actually had a PlayStation. No, she did. She did. Oh my god. Yes, you're fine. How does he masturbate? Isn't that painful? Chris still masturbates with his penis, but...
Why would you know that?
Because he posted on Facebook. You know how some people post too much information on Facebook? Chris is like that, but times a million. Hence why he posts pictures of his taint. Dash's best girl.
Hi, Patrick.
Patrick is the guy who draws all the pictures.
Nice to meet you, too.
Oh, God. You know what's the most sad thing about this?
Oh, this is the level, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
The sad part about this level is it's about him rescuing Casey from another person, right? And it's blurry, of course, because Chris doesn't know how to record properly. And the sad part is that he's playing both the characters, because there's no AI in Little Big Planet. So he's just holding in his room two controllers, pretending that he's rescuing this girl and that she'll have sex with him.
Where do I find a boy that nice?
Yeah, okay. Let me get a PlayStation 3 and then we'll talk. My name is Ancient. Please notice me, Mom. Oh, I'm not Mom. That's you.
I'm not adopting any more children.
Oh, you've got fan art? Awesome. I need permission from her to do fan art. Why are you asking me, dude? You gotta ask DJ Glitterbunz if it's okay. He wants to know if he can draw fan art of you.
What?
People want to know if they can draw fan art of you and me.
Oh god. Yeah. God.
Yeah. So Chris is now pretending that this girl's family has given him permission to fuck her. So now him and the Little Big Planet her are going to go into her room and have sex with their parents in the next room. Because that's how it works.
You cannot have sex in Little Big Planet.
No, but he's gonna...
There's no option for that.
No, but they're going to the bedroom, and
I would
Chris...
know. I've tried.
Have you? Oh god, the bed's talking. I'll take you out for a fun date tomorrow, but let's have sex in your bed first.
TJX Tony.
TJX Tony. Is that best ship? It may well be.
Do I know how sex works?
Miss Anon.
Is that me?
That is you.
I don't know, do I?
My viewers aren't used to other people in my streams besides Dane, and occasionally Zach, when I used to let him. I believe they're quite curious.
I'm sure there's a good reason why you don't anymore.
I mean, yeah. I don't know, Zach's just Zach. TJ Tony. You aren't used to Tony hanging around women. I'll have you know that my viewers are 25% women and 75% men, so there's at least one woman in the stream now, probably. I can't ride on the bus anymore.
Oh god, they're trying to question me about Chris Chan.
Oh, she doesn't know that much. Does Chris still shit his pants? Chris is incontinent, so yeah.
Except you talk about Chris Chan every single day.
Like every other day.
And then every other day that's not that day, you complain about Chris Chan. That's... And other people talking about Chris Chan.
That's true. Look, they're on a sweet date, though. Look at their Little Big Planet date. He's gonna push her on the swings. Can we just let it sink in that Chris thought that by making a level in a video game, he would get a woman in bed with him? Can we just acknowledge that this was a thing that happened? Also, he pushed her on the swing and she fell off the swing and her neck just like bent in half. That's not how that works.
You can't say that wouldn't work on you if someone was like, Tony, here's your favorite video game and I made you a level of it.
I mean, probably. It would probably work on me. It'd probably work. Okay. But it doesn't work in the reverse. Oh my god. Sergeant Blue, you're amazing. You just made a fantastic Simpsons reference. It was good.
Sup, Tony? Phantom thing.
Oh god. Tony uses his Chris Chan knowledge to impress all the ladies. Yeah, ladies love Chris Chan, right?
I mean, it's not that impressive.
Oh, I see.
I mean, you haven't made me a video game.
I haven't made you a video game level. He didn't make Little Big Planet. He just made this fucking shitty level that doesn't work properly. Sony keeps all the knowledge on, like, all these levels. And you know how many times people have completed Chris's levels? Like, 3 times, because they're so broken that they don't finish. It's awful. It's better than Twilight. Tony, it's Pico. Ew. No. How late are you? 10 minutes?
Not even.
Huh. Not for 11 minutes and
I did not
40
see
seconds.
That.
Oh my god. Now they're at a restaurant. Oh, this level actually is the only level where Chris has 2 different paths to finish it. If you come into this level and you don't have a second player, instead of having a fancy date dinner, you fall into hell and then people throw rocks at you and say, wow, you don't have a date, you must suck shit. Which would be Chris in real life. You're scandalous. Would Chris jerk off to Boku no Pico? What is with you guys in talking about Boku no Pico tonight?
I know about that.
You do. What is with you guys in Boku no Pico tonight? Oh my god.
That is a top quality anime.
It really is.
Top quality.
Top quality. Oh, he's got 420 points. He can't get any more. Oh, he just got more points. Ruined it. Hello, everybody. I wish my boyfriend could make me a video game level and not play it with me. Right? Oh boy, Little Big Planet videos. You know, I don't... Oh my god. I don't get you guys. Like, I don't know why people hate the Little Big Planet videos that Chris does, because I love them, because they're some of the saddest ones he's ever made. Oh, she doesn't do the anime. She doesn't have a stand. In JoJo, my favorite anime, their special powers are called stands. Stands are like ghosts that they can summon to fight for them. So they want to know what your ghost would be.
I just beat people's asses myself. Why do I need a ghost to do it for me?
Oh, okay, so you're like Joseph, my favorite one.
Yeah, what's this bullshit? I need someone else to fight my battles.
I don't know, some of them don't have ghosts. Some of them can summon guns. Some of them can summon other stuff. Chris is trying to figure out how to use the stairs that he built in his own level, and it's taking him a good 2 minutes to do.
You think if you made it, you would know how to play it, like, real well.
Well, the problem is that despite Chris spending 90% of his days playing video games, he doesn't actually know anything about them or how to design them, which is quite unfortunate. A stand makes people white. Oh. The whitewash stand. Honey. How would that be useful except against Pooh Bear? Maybe. I haven't talked about Killer Queen. Not yet. You gotta get there. Hope I got sleep after the Overwatch stream. Christian is as good as Aaron Egoraptor. They both spend all day playing video games and still never get any better at them.
Well, oh. Max, all the cans are in there.
Oh, now he's going to prove to us how strong he is by weightlifting two 12 packs of Minute Maid lemonade.
I'd say.
I'm not kidding you.
I literally do that every day at work.
Right? That's funny because when he has a phone call with this girl he's trying to impress, and he's like, oh yeah, I made a video, do you see it, where I weightlift? And she's like, yeah, I literally do that every day at work, but you know, whatever. That was cool. He's struggling. He thinks every lift that he takes is a rep. I don't know much about weightlifting, but I was under the impression a rep was when you do both arms.
10.
I guess it doesn't matter,
11,
but...
11,
are those cartons empty? Yeah, they look empty, 12, but no, they're not empty.
12,
he's struggling now.
13,
it's like he 13, can't even hold them.
He's just so strong 14, he can lift them.
14,
he's so, he thinks... He's really 15, bad at measurements, too. He 15, thinks that his doghouse weighs 1 ton. 15, that's not me doing a joke, that's true.
17,
does he have a very big dog?
No. His doghouse is made of plastic. It's like those ones you could buy at PetSmart. As you know, I think it might be made of wood, actually.
20. 21.
It looks like a dying horse.
22.
We will hear the phone calls, but probably not until we've streamed all the videos. I think then we'll go through the phone calls, and then maybe we'll go through the Christian and the Hedgehog Boys.
25.
Have I seen 8chan's Cowboard? No, I haven't.
26,
27, 27, 28. What is on his shirt?
Parappa the Rapper.
9, 29,
I think he won that shirt from the Parappa the Rapper 30, contest.
The one that he totally 30, sucked at?
Yeah, but like the trolls 31, voted for him. Like 4chan voted for him because they thought it would be funny if he won. 30, they once voted for him in a Guitar Hero contest at GameStop. Because if you win the contest, you would be put in the game. And he won. But like at the last minute, they changed what you would win to, instead of getting in the game, you get a gift card.
And you get what?
You get a gift card instead. They changed it at the last second, so he just got a gift card.
36. 37.
Yeah.
Oh man, his strength broke the small piece of cardboard.
You know what's funny is that he actually has difficulty ripping cardboard. Because he tried to do that on one of my last streams, and he couldn't rip cardboard in half. Oh my lord. Hello everybody coming into the streams. He's fucking sweating.
41.
He's fucking sweating, and there's so much air conditioning in his house. Look at his room. Look at how crowded that is. Look at that
chair.
That
chair's really ugly, too.
That chair is really ugly.
I mean, I know that doesn't matter, but...
Everything in this room is hideous. There's a framed picture of Sonic Adventure. This is bad. Why isn't he wearing his lemon shirt? You'd think he would be. He has this one shirt that is called the lemon shirt. And it's awful. Lift that Fanta.
49.
Oh my god.
And that's not me. I am unstoppable.
They can hear you. They can hear you if you whisper upstairs.
Big 50.
This microphone can pick up just about anything. People can hear Lucky walking upstairs.
So if I peed my pants right now, they'd hear me.
Do you have to use the bathroom?
One workout.
No.
You can use the bathroom during a stream.
Then I might miss something. Something, I don't know.
Well, normally when I run a stream, I don't use the bathroom because I'm the only one here.
Good humor. So now it's time for.
But there's two of us. I can hold it down. Do you want me to get a Snapple bottle or?
Maybe a little bucket or something.
Right there.
I just drank water out of that, though. There better not be pee in there.
There better not be.
I mean, it tasted bad, though.
I mean, it's old water. Wait, what happened? Oh, the video is going. There's just no audio right now.
Because you have to go download it.
Oh. Well, I'm not going to do that. Oh, he took off. When Chris takes off his glasses, you know the video is serious.
Casey?
This is so
I'm sorry about the way I acted on your father last night.
This is after the father call, which is when he has a phone call with Casey's dad, and he calls him a piece of shit and says he's the worst person ever, and they're all trolls, of course.
But,
he also doesn't have his medallion on.
Like,
he's not wearing his Sonichu medallion, which means he's not honest. Is it high noon? It's always high noon.
I will get an office job.
Look at this creepy walking poop
ball. I will make efforts to move out of my house, even though I'll probably end up with this house.
Notice all the stuff in his room?
Anyway,
you see how much shit is in there?
Casey, I love you so much. Okay.
You see this on the right side?
Maybe this Pokemon cards?
Yeah, can you guess what that is?
Pokemon cards?
Sort of. That's what's called the Wall of Originals, which is Pokemon cards that Chris made himself. Which has such characters as Virgin with Rage and Luigi.
Luigi.
If you play Virgin with Rage against a female opponent, you gain like 5 health points and then you one-shot their whole team. I'm not kidding. But that would require playing a girl against a girl who plays Pokemon, and we all know this one exists.
I can't hear you over Chris. I'm sorry.
It's really alright.
Casey, I need you.
He's obviously more important.
Of course.
I love you. You're the best thing. You're the best.
I'm not a guy.
In my life.
Wow. I am so offended. I'm not even gonna tell you who I am now.
You cared about my health and well-being.
He plays the background music so loud, I can't even hear him mumbling. Also, it looks like he's jizzing his pants. I think he pooped. I can't. This is too much.
And I am.
His ears look like they're trying to escape his face.
Yeah, you could sing along with the song in the background.
Good.
More stronger and healthier for you.
I need a song that's like less shitty.
But it's like, you know, if you
song is classic.
Is it?
Obviously.
I don't know. I can't sing to it. I don't know it.
I can't stop this feeling anymore.
Oh, no,
is it? Yeah. Oh my god, I've already got a copyright site.
Tony, you're losing your fuck tonight because of them.
You can't fight the feeling.
What?
Tony's
gonna lose the fuck tonight because of us.
Love you.
Apparently we can't multitask.
Apparently not. You guys don't know. You said it, not me.
A man admits when he is wrong, and I was wrong in the way I acted last night.
This is too much mumbling.
I'm sorry, I hurt. I'm very
no, we are not up to the calling out saga yet. Look, Irish Cream says Jesus wouldn't like it.
I can't do anything if Jesus doesn't like it.
You don't want Jesus to be sad.
No. He's pretty cool guy.
Jesus.
I love you.
Works at the...
I love you.
The 7-Eleven.
Casey, I love you.
The stream has 4 dislikes? What? Dude, I'm surprised this stream has any likes at all.
That was me.
That was you.
I signed on to 4 different YouTube accounts to dislike
me. No, if it was anybody, it was fucking Dash. There's a person who watches my streams called Dash, and they have 50 fucking accounts, and they comment with every single one of them every stream. I'm not kidding. They have one that's Danny DeVito.
You have to treat me right, Tony.
Even when I try to...
You better make me some Little Big Planet levels.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Those are pretty much lame attempts.
That's how I know it's real.
I can't. There's too much Chris. Anyway, he's just lying this whole time.
Anyway, you know me.
This whole time, this whole video is just him fucking lying the whole time.
I would do whatever I could in my power.
Lucky, don't be
for
sad.
For you.
He's a sad pup.
Everything. What, everything? I can within my power. And I...
Oh my god.
I will hold up to my promises. Just all the other things.
I'm gonna have to make at least 5 levels of Little Big Planet. Dude, I'm not...
After subjecting me to this...
I'm gonna have to make 10.
I'm gonna uphold my promises, Casey, and... And I don't want you to leave me. Please. I love you.
Was she ever with him?
No. Not really. Actually, yeah. I mean, like, as far as he knows, they were dating from a distance, but, like, she wasn't, of course, because everybody's a troll. No. He's a sad boy now.
Because you hung up when I was trying to say it.
She broke
up. I'm sorry.
Now he's sad.
For hurting you and mistreating you.
You have five dislikes, Daddy.
There's a lot. It's
okay. We'll manage.
Lies. Miss it with honest truth.
Do people still play Little Big Planet? Dude, I don't know. I tried playing it, and I couldn't really get into it. But then again, I played the one on the Vita. I don't know. It wasn't for me.
You feel like your Chris will make you happy.
Why is it so yellow now? I don't know. Chris's video quality is all over the place, but this yellowness on his camera is always standard.
Happy is the world.
It's to show his sadness.
He's trying to fake cry.
I'll say a prayer for you.
Isn't that good? Say a prayer for you.
I'm waiting a safe honeymoon.
Hello, everybody coming into the streams. Notice there's a bunch of new people coming in. Have you ever seen Chris legit crying, not this crocodile tears? I don't think we've ever seen Chris legitimately crying. The Vita is for big dick OGs. I have a Vita.
At least I...
Somewhere, I don't know, I haven't used it in a while. Six dislikes, oh my god. You guys are ridiculous.
For more than just a friend. You have every right to be happy.
I can't take this. This is too sad.
Why do people keep talking about Linkin Park?
Oh, because the title of this video is called The New Linkin Park Album.
Oh.
Guess so. See you around.
My stream does not just talk about Linkin Park.
I was like, what is wrong with these people that like Linkin Park?
No, we're being ironic here.
Yes.
Thank God.
We have good taste
in music.
We like Christian and the Hedgehog Boys here.
But anyway, take care of yourself.
Feeling spry. Oh my god. What did you just flick at me?
God bless you.
Is that hair?
Ew, no.
Sweet, gentle,
what did you flick at me?
Yeah, I just pulled some pubes out.
I don't know. I thought you, like, pulled off one of my arm hairs when I wasn't looking. I don't know.
How would you not notice that?
I have enough hairs that I wouldn't notice if one was missing.
Love you.
It would hurt.
Probably not.
That doesn't hurt?
Well, you're pulling 50 at once. If you pulled just one, I'm sure it wouldn't hurt.
November 12th, 2009. It's now time for fan mail. Well, not much fan mail.
Listen to the video skipping in this one. The audio skipping.
The Virginia Library of Congress. Let's take a look inside, shall we?
Stop trying to rip my arms off. Alright. I'm waiting for him to show it again.
What do you know? All the trolls have been lying after all. They have no registration.
There we go. Let's talk about this. So, this right here is a letter from the Virginia Congress place. And basically what it says is that Chris holds a copyright, I say with air quotes, over the phrase Sonichu, right? Now, Chris says that this paper from the government says that he owns Sonichu, right? Basically what this thing says is that it says jack shit. It says that it can't really be used. It says that Chris has registered this name, so, like, if Chris was to then make Sonichu a franchise, he wouldn't have to register it again, because he'd already have it.
Mm-hmm.
But at this stage, this letter essentially means nothing.
Okay.
It would be like Walt Disney registering Mickey as his trademark before making Mickey.
Okay.
It doesn't do anything until he's done anything, really.
Okay.
People want me to tell you about Chris's vagina. I've already told her.
I've heard too much about his vagina.
Anyway.
Oh, that's okay. I appreciate the fan art, Super Crazy Crasher.
And a registration number.
It's called an unclit.
Yeah, he calls it the unclit.
And the titles.
Man, I wish I had one everything. Of those.
No, you don't.
This will be scanned and uploaded to the Quickipedia today. So
I could have two vaginas, though.
Middle finger to you, you damn trolling bastards. You can die in rotten hell, Clyde.
I'm gonna gag.
You too, Chris. Sorry, Casey, but...
Oh, she doesn't know about Chris's penis, that's right.
Bitch ain't got nothing now. Oh, also something else,
I'm not gonna tell
know.
Her, though.
Right?
I don't think she's ready.
Back. Information.
Holy... Unholy clitoris.
So there.
Clitoris.
I am the true.
He shows
man.
His index instead of his middle. How fucking retarded do you have to be to not know what your middle
Weston
finger
Chandler.
Is?
First name Christopher. Spanish nickname Ricardo.
Two vaginas, too much.
Ruckus, Virginia.
Oh my god.
In the United States of America. Hey,
women love it when you tell them how good you are at dealing with children.
God,
see, look. Look at how I watch over these children. Is it not impressive?
Is that how it works?
Have a good day.
No.
And more stuff is to come.
Okay.
So,
I didn't know you came with this much baggage.
Keep it singing, Brian, and you will get it.
Sorry.
This could be a deal breaker.
This could be a deal breaker.
You have like 84 children.
That's a lot.
That is a lot.
All right, well, just a couple of things, just a couple of quick things to update about.
Look at his room.
I will hope
can
to
we,
my promise
look at his room.
And upload a bit.
Look at how much shit is in there.
More if I
it's
feel like
shit.
In a day.
Are those boobs?
Wikipedia.
Yeah.
Why? What do you do with those?
The card page
those?
Today,
yeah.
He sleeps on those.
This video is up and onto
that's a boot
the,
pillow.
Onto the Wikipedia.
Is that a thing?
Yeah.
And,
that's
see,
a boot
secondly,
pillow.
Who buys that?
He does.
I
he bought that boot pillow. He sleeps on that boot pillow. He's had sex with that boot pillow. He made a video
sale,
about it.
Anything,
he has sex with it and then sleeps on top of it?
At the time. So,
why does everything look blue now? Because Chris's camera
to,
is so shitty
address,
that it just
home number,
changes.
My mother, my father's names. Please flag it.
Oh, what he's talking about now is that people like that, will post pictures of Chris's like house
unless
or his car and then post them on Craigslist and say, hey,
legit, on the Quickipedia
gonna...
or here on his YouTube account.
You
have
to use the bathroom.
And also,
but,
don't tell everyone that!
The,
people already know!
For,
they have to know. They can hear you walking
Craigslist
away.
So we can
but no, he's talking about people...
bathroom.
people will post his stuff on Craigslist and say that it's for sale, so people will try to buy Chris's
I'm
shit.
I'm getting your information. I'm coming after you, man. I'm getting information. I
his ceiling looks empty? Yeah, I think Chris took down stuff from his ceiling for this video.
So you best...
People are complaining.
You best... You just fall back. Get off the internet, stay off the internet.
I'd pay real money for that. I wish I had real money.
And, just a reminder,
I don't have real
I
money.
I hold name copyright, legitimate, just I have said in my recent video.
Tuck behind your
and
back.
And the papers on the Quickipedia with the
read Clamp
in, the
in Wonderland, please.
So, hey, I'll leave that with everyone.
Why would you buy shit that is most likely covered in shit?
Thank you.
You got a good point there.
Hello there, business people. Welcome to the world of Quickville, Virginia, and the world of science here in Rosechew. My name is Christian Weston Chandler.
Oh my god.
Marcusville, Virginia, 14 Bachelor Court.
This is one of Chris's most popular videos,
and
where he talks about he's trying to sell Sonichu to business people.
My cell phone being
this is like something he'd send to them.
Anyway, I'm here today to talk to you about...
I will pay actual money if you read Clamp.
...character that will...
People seem to be very intent on promising me actual money now. I don't even know what Clamp is.
10 years now.
Oh yeah.
His name is
I know. He's playing Sonic Boom in the background. Sonic Boom is gonna get me a copyright strike, no problem.
You'll find out more about him. You can learn more about
what was
him.
The order of the girls he dated? I don't know off the top of my head. There's quite a lot of them.
So far, on Quickipedia, which,
guys, we gotta invest. Buy low,
video,
sell high. That's
video,
what I'm saying. We gotta buy stock in Sonichu Industries.
Anyway, we are here. His origin is basically, first off, we have to look up this like big book here. Look how thick that book is. So thick. I have to get another book.
So thick. I gotta get another book,
anyway,
Daddy.
And also, anyway,
Sonichu's so thick it needs two binders.
Upon the mental creation of Sonichu.
Oh my
it
God.
It came to me. Because for a computer graphics class back in high school, I had to create a CD cover.
This fucking song goes on through the whole thing.
A CD.
The best part about this segment is that Chris shows fan art
anyway,
that people have sent him, and he complains about it and says how
so
they didn't draw it correctly.
I drew up This is the CD cover so then he, right here.
Then he draws it correctly and it looks like shit.
A poster official appearance. Front and back on the insert. Yeah, but anyway, yeah, basically the idea came to me like, you know, yeah, I wanted to use Sonic the Hedgehog and Pikachu on the cover of my CD, but they're both copyright characters, and previously copyright characters were not allowed. So after lunch, during that same day, in Manchester High School with my teacher, Miss Neil and Charlie Clue. Thank you very much.
He's talking about his high school teachers now.
It just dawned upon me with a merging together.
Yeah, Chris can't understand different art styles. That's also a good thing. When he complains about fan art, what he's really complaining about is other people's art styles. He doesn't like anything that isn't drawn in his style, I say with air quotes, because it's less style and more a 4-year-old who doesn't know how to draw.
Adventure game available on Dreamcast and Nintendo GameCube.
If I get a copyright strike, let you guys know. Oh, well, basically, if you guys want to know if I get a copyright strike, if Chris Chan's video has any music whatsoever, I get 3 copyright strikes minimum for a single song.
Now, Sonic 2's appeal.
My JoJo blanket's in the wash.
Yeah, mainly the appeal was.
Do you want my sword or don't mind like it?
And that was the Star's there.
No.
We got a
did I tell you guys about my Sword Art Online blanket? I got it from a couple's love grab bag for two.
Right here.
Which had a deck of playing cards, a blanket, and a DVD.
Not even a porn.
It wasn't even a porn DVD. How is that a couple's grab bag if it wasn't even a porn DVD?
That is part of the.
It was a Moe anime.
Merchandising thing that
George,
I'm
hello, everybody else coming into the stream.
In the world, a Sonic shoe, eventually.
It's Jorge.
As
I always call him George every time.
In
I feel
a
so bad.
Video, I have the official registration copyright of Sonic shoe and Roe shoe to see a quick bill.
Guys, I already have copyright strikes. I know.
And that is also accessible on the Wikipedia, the scan of that actual. Piece of paper that came
who
from
makes
Virginia
a couple's
library.
Grab bag and doesn't put like a porno DVD or some
anyway,
lube or something
yeah,
or massage oil?
Oh
who puts
something?
Who? Okay, if I'm making a couple's grab bag, I'm not gonna look at a deck of playing cards and be like, yeah, couples like playing cards before getting hot and heavy.
That's what I like to do. You play around and go fish.
Go fish.
Which I believe I told Nintendo of America about in a previous letter too.
Go inside your fish or something.
Anyway, yeah.
That did not work as well as I was hoping. That did not work as well as I was hoping.
Even on my life DVD that's called CWC, Christian Weston Chandler. That's me. Yep, I'm on TV.
A living OTP.
Christian Weston Chandler. Yep, I'm on TV. That's the name of the DVD.
Do you do the loot crate thing? I don't do the loot crate thing. Wow, there's 96 people watching tonight. That's crazy. Hello, everybody.
You got a cute girl.
That's true.
On Little Big Planet.
That's instantly like 20 viewers. 20,000 viewers. No, I don't do the loot crate thing.
My PSN ID.
I don't think I do the kind of content that Loot Crate would want to fund my show. I would love if Loot Crate funded my show, though. I think Loot Crate is a fantastic service, and you guys should totally get it, because it's the best.
It will be presented live from my PC, a PowerPoint presentation that can better describe my situation. Anyway, with the
also
Blue
books, Apron.
I
would love if they
sponsored
me, too.
At least in my lifetime, hopefully, between 50 to 100
also Crunchyroll, because anime is fantastic, and I love it.
Blue Apron,
between
like 50
food to 100
yeah.
Books.
They sponsor your people on YouTube, and you can get paid to make videos as long as you mention them at the end. Loot Crate does that, and Crunchyroll too.
I
would totally love to be sponsored by anybody, really. What's Loot Crate? Loot Crate is a monthly subscription-based service, and they will send you a box full of about like $60-ish, I think it was, of items.
Nerd stuff.
Just nerd stuff, yeah. Or you can get the anime box, and it'll send you anime stuff. But all the stuff in it is really cool. You get like a T-shirt, you get
a
pin. You get just random crap, usually like a figurine,
you know,
or like a bobblehead, stuff like that. Stuff that's really cool. A comic book usually comes in every loot box that I got. It's like a small book or something. Stickers. It's really cool stuff. You guys should totally get it. I would highly recommend it. I got it for like 6 months.
Miles, Bubbles, Angelica.
Chris is literally just talking about this to sell it to people. I believe this is a 3-part video. Or maybe part 2 is just where it ends. Yeah, I think part 2 is where it ends, to be honest.
And daytime, nighttime evolution.
I like CGS before they were cool.
All in the files here.
You're cool now?
The little baby form, Sonny and Rosie, to evolutions from original Sonny and Rose 2, but Sonic and Fantrosa, which those characters are also featured on the Wikipedia.
If I got too many viewers, you wouldn't be able to watch it from the traffic lag. Is that a thing? Can you not watch streams? I have not done the ASMR yet. If you guys would like me to do ASMR, here's what we'll do. We're going to finish at the end of this Chris Chan video right here. We're going to do ASMR so you guys can vote on stuff after that.
This is a piece of fan art that came from a girl I knew in Australia, and that's a postcard sent from her right there.
There we go. Chris is talking about the fan art now. Watch, he's going to insult the person who does the next fan art. He says that their drawing is shitty because they didn't draw Rosachu's tail properly.
Anyway, also on the flip side of this page is from
what's ASMR?
Else,
ASMR is when I get awkwardly close to the camera and whisper something of your choosing into the camera. You guys get to vote once per stream, per Christian stream, for me to do that.
What's ASMR stand for?
I have no idea.
Where'd it come from then?
No clue. I've just been doing it on my streams, and then after like my third stream, people started calling it ASMR. And, like, I have heard of ASMR before, but I don't know. Look at this fan art! Look at this fan art that somebody drew. Look at how good that is. It's blurry as fuck, but it's good. Chris is gonna insult it now, and then he's gonna show what he drew over this. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great.
California. Thank you. Thank you very much. And from that, you know, that's, you know, she could have done a little bear, like, you know, Rosie's tail was found by Alpha.
Oh, that's what it was. Dude, I already knew that. But, like, I always forget it. That's Chris Chan's drawing. Isn't it much better?
No.
It's good.
A load of shit.
It's a load of shit. That's the only way to do it.
Have fun. Oh, plus, you know, local art in Chargeville and art is sick.
Will $20 be sufficient for you to read Clamp in Wonderland?
I put that in a 99 board, but on a billboard.
I don't know, dude. I just sort of do whatever I want.
Fan art that comes from,
if you guys had a request for me to read this Clamp fan fiction, I could do it on a stream, but it wouldn't be a Let's Read, it'd be a stream. The Let's Reads I do with Dane are entirely up to me and Dane.
Very, very famous.
No amount of money you guys could give me would change that. I'm sorry. If you guys requested me and you guys wanted to donate to me, go for it. We could do a fanfiction reading on a stream. I've done a fanfiction reading on a stream. I read a McCree Hanzo fanfiction that was porn related. I could totally read one of those on stream if you guys want, but a Let's Read series is entirely up to me and Dane.
You can read the Pokemon one.
Oh, the Pokemon?
It's so good.
Guys, do you want to hear a fanfiction about Pokemon having sex? And, like, this guy's fucking a girl, and then, like, a fledgling comes in and fucks his asshole. And, like, a woman sucks off a Rhyhorn. It's great. We read most of it.
Not even. We read, like, 2 chapters in 20.
Really? I thought we read, like, 4 chapters.
Maybe, but there's still 20 of them.
There are still 20. I thought there was 19. We read the last one. It was 19.
Yeah.
It was 19.
Anyway, yeah.
Everyone wants it.
Pal Comics.
Dipper goes to Taco Bell.
Read Dipper Goes to Taco Bell. That one's not that bad, okay? It's not the worst thing I've ever seen.
Okay.
Look at this envelope. Isn't that cute? That's fun.
Suck my Rhyhorn, Daddy.
And then they did pure art over there. This came all the way from...
Chris is literally just showing fan art and talking shit about it. I can't really comment on that, other than how ridiculous it is.
In this page... I pull them out, but, you know, I just let them in there.
Is there a fan fiction between Chris and Donald Trump? That sounds amazing.
If there isn't, can I write one?
I have definitely made, instead of homemade Pokemon playing cards.
Chris is now using his homemade Pokemon cards. He's using his homemade Luigi Pokemon cards to sell himself to Nintendo so that they'll hire him. This is a thing that actually happened. This is the thing that happened.
Which I keep at home for art's sake. I've got a whole lot of that here. You could definitely branch out. It's a very profitable thing, both for between Nintendo and Sega. And also with Sony, also possibly
do you
with
like
Sony,
Yowie?
With,
no.
You know, with the also with the
he
anime
does.
Show.
Chris,
don't lie
Tony
to them.
Is Yowie.
Network, and their people can help me out.
Did they not see the picture of you posing in front of it?
Show gets run,
that's true. I did pose in front of the Yowie.
To, but I will be the director, and I will be voicing myself as Sonichu. Listen to the difference. Okay, this is me, Christian Weston Chandler, and this will be Sonichu.
Okay, we're gonna play that again. So Chris wants to make a cartoon about Sonichu. And he wants to do the voices for himself and Sonichu. So now we're going to listen very closely to Chris doing his impression Now listen to how different it is from his voice, because he says it's really different, guys.
And Science Chief, listen to the difference. Okay, this is me, Christian Weston Chandler, and this will be Science Chief. Hey, Rose Chief, let's go out and zap to the extreme. We got some bad guys to defeat. Come on, let's go. Yeah.
That's so different, guys, right? It's two different
anyway,
people, I swear.
Time. Just a couple of other things of interest.
Getting any amount of fan art is fantastic. Even if it's not that good. Like, even if it's the shittiest thing I've ever seen, it doesn't even matter. First of all, I'd never say it was bad. Second of all, it doesn't matter. Somebody took time out of their day to make something for me. It doesn't matter. It's the thought that counts, really.
And also, shortly after that, it was featured in a newsletter at the team at the local...
Right. Chris's local newspaper printed out Sonichu because Chris begged them to. So that happens. Oh, let's do a little history lesson for those of you who don't know, because Chris never talks about this in his videos, and if I don't talk about it outside of his videos, then we'll never hear about it. So when Chris went to Piedmont Virginia Community College, he used to make something called the Sonichu News Dash. Let's see if we can actually Google search that right quick. Look at some wonderful issues of the Sonichu News Dash. Sonichu News Dash. Now, the Sonichu's News Dash, this is the cover for it. Isn't that some good shit? That's some good shit right there. Look at him dashing with that news.
It's beautiful.
It's great.
I've never seen anything better.
Oh my lord.
Your PayPal.
Elvin Rivera Oliveira, that's the Corrupted Gaming Show's PayPal? Yeah, that is my PayPal, because that's my name. Elvin. Like, they don't... That's the thing about the donations page, is that it doesn't allow you... I can't set my name as the Corrupted Gaming Show so that, you know, you can give it to the show. You have to give it to a name. And it by default, it uses my name. It's bullshit. So the Sonichu News Dash had 10 issues... And these were things that he just handed out at his college, randomly. And, like, they were some of the dumbest things ever. Let's just read one. Read, like, a section from it for funsies. There's gotta be something funny. Oh my god. I created the Sonichu rap. Oh my lord.
So good.
So good. Is your real name Elvin? Yes, my real name is Elvin. I don't...
You should read this one.
I should read this one?
Yeah, that looks good.
Alright, here we go. Issues 3 and 4 came with this at the end of it. Christian W. Chandler is a the Sonichu News Dash was actually from... It was written from the perspective of Sonichu a lot of the time. So, this is, like, talking about Chris in the third person. Christian W. Chandler is 22 and single, seeking a single female companion of the following qualities. If you look at, like, random words, some of them are just, like, capitalized for no reason, and, like, the punctuation is all fucked up. That's because Chris likes to capitalize words just, like, all the time. They have to have the following qualities. 18 to 22 years of age, does not already have a boyfriend, single. Blonde or brunette, average or slender body type. Pay no attention to the fact that Chris looks like a ginormous McNugget. Does not smoke and or drink alcohol, which Chris drinks alcohol now because he drinks Long Island iced tea because the Simpsons did it. 5 feet or taller, lives in Charlottesville or Rutgersville area. White. He does not like niggos. He calls them niggos.
No.
He does. I'm not kidding. Average to high income, pay no attention to the fact that he has only ever worked two weeks at Wendy's. Drives a vehicle, happy, positive personality, a caring girl. Christian is a very shy and very thoughtful person and will only accept person-to-person encounters, no emails or phone calls. So if you are interested, he can be found around the Piedmont Virginia Community College or Fashion Square Shopping Center. Which he was banned from both of those places. When getting his attention, approach and say hi to him. Do not flirt from a distance. He will not be able to notice. To find Christian, he'll be wearing the Sonichu medallion. Yep.
So
2 months, actually? Yeah.
He wants girls to find him, but they just have to, like, look.
Yeah, but,
and
like...
And hope he's there.
Yeah, but, like, what other guy's gonna be wearing a Sonichu medallion? Like, come on.
I don't know. If I was interested in a person, I wouldn't be like, yeah, let me just go to this entire mall and hope I find them there at this exact time of day.
I mean, to be fair, it's slightly easier than, like, a normal person to find, because, like, he literally just sat in one spot every day playing his DS.
Oh.
Chris was one of those people who put his MP3s on his DS and then listened to it through the DS music player in the mall and just would, like, sing Britney Spears sitting next to the fountain. That's the thing that happened.
Which Britney Spears song, though?
All of them.
This is important.
He liked Britney Spears music because a hot girl sung them.
And
he thinks that Britney Spears is the hottest girl
among
ever.
The other.
Who doesn't?
Published things. Also, when he
changed his mind, I think now he thinks CWC, like Megan Trainor is the hottest girl or something.
Dash, newsletters that lasted a short while. Actually, but anyway, everyone knows when I think it's
good. Oh my lord.
Anyway, here. I'll show you the,
we broke 100! How dare you!
Quickville Shopping Center.
Senior Burrito Face just said that we had 100 people watching, and now we have 99, because he cursed it. I hate Brittany. Christian's life would make a great series on AMC.
My degree and certificate in computer aided drafting design.
I think if they had spent all the money they used Game of Thrones and used it for a Christian TV show, it would be the best thing ever made.
It would even have a Pokemon Center in there, like the one New York used to have before it turned into an
You love
the
Game
world,
of Thrones, so don't even
try and
talk crap.
It's just a Pokemon Center. Now that was definitely better appeal than just, than just Nintendo, even though, yes, Nintendo.
Only on the CBS Network.
It was Pokemon Center. I mean, if the Quickville Shopping Center does get built, let's agree to put a Pokemon Center in it.
Correct.
And it has a mayor's office.
The life of Quick.
Right,
what would it be
above
called?
The front of the main front entrance of the building, which has as portrayed in the comic book series, and a whole bunch of other stuff I have here. It's just side stuff from.
There's not much for me to talk about over this advertising video of Chris.
Anyway, yeah.
Because he's just talking about stuff we already know about. He's just talking about his series. He's talking about.
So the next video to follow this one will be the PowerPoint presentation. So I will
Oh, Chris has a professional PowerPoint presentation to show us.
So to Nintendo, Sega, and Sony, and all the other companies interested in franchising with me here.
I can buy some nice pants. Oh, thank you, Dingo the Wolf. You donated money, dude. No way. Unfortunately, YouTube doesn't have a donate feature. It does, but like mine doesn't work properly.
This is the,
but if it, I wish I had a thing that would tell me who donates to me on the screen, like when it happens if I'm streaming, because I would love to just thank you guys. I can buy more gold balls to live off of. Now I can live off of. I can listen with that amount of money. I can buy another 8 gumballs.
With my proof on the Wikipedia.
You're buying me gumballs?
Yeah, I only live off 8 gumballs
Yay.
A month.
And I get 4 of them?
Usually get 6.
I've never gotten any gumballs.
Yes, the good cover of number 9. Ah, yes. Saatchi's beginnings. What started as an idea for a CD cover for a computer graphics project eventually would grow and grow and grow
Chris
into
says
its own digital
Saatchi's beginnings,
character
and then
stories,
he shows a cover
and more
of
friends
issue 10,
and enemies
so
along
the
way. Dun, dun, dun. On the
I got
Facebook
16
day,
gumballs now. Thank you guys. You guys are the best.
I wanted to feature on my favorite hit CD, Lifelong Hero Sonic the Hedgehog, and cute
you can buy your girl gumballs.
Yeah, all the gumballs.
They know what's
up. So in my mind, I pondered upon it. My hit movie vision.
This is important, actually. Chris is talking about the history of Sonic 2. Sonic 2 was created in high school
rumored to be a comparison
because
to Sonic, to a combination
he needed
of Sonic
to put something on a CD cover.
I originally
that
played the name from Sonic's Japanese name, Soniku. The very first thing I drew before the CD cover was a private, never-played homemade Pokemon train card out that very same day. I made a bunch of homemade train cards only for my own personal fun and art.
Oh my lord.
The very first one ever drawn.
Why did he draw that? That was his first, like, thing of Sonic 2.
Is that the one I drew?
No.
Oh.
No, the one you drew was, like, version 4. But, Chris had. Alright. Since it's impossible to understand Chris had a homework assignment that he needed to make a CD cover with stuff he liked. and he wanted to put Sonic and Pikachu on it, but the teacher said you couldn't put copyrighted materials on it. So instead, Chris created Sonichu, which is totally not copyright broken, so that he could basically put those two characters on his thing. In this PowerPoint, though, I think he lies, and he says that Sonic's name, Sonichu,
and over the years,
is actually
Sonicu.
It's based off the Japanese Sonic name, which is fucking awful.
Granted, it is a parody of Sonic the Hedgehog. The origin story of Sonic the Hedgehog, you start from the attack
as
the
chat
chaos
says.
Of Sonic Adventure Sega Dreamcast and Nintendo GameCube.
Tony should share his gumballs.
The concept of this
I earned these gumballs. I don't need to share shit.
And decide to go for it as the origin story.
I have to buy them first. I can't share what I don't have.
Oh, right! What was that? Oh, God!
What, that growl?
Yes! Go back. Let's hear that again.
Can we hear that in slow motion?
Rawr.
Rawr.
It's pretty sexy. I'm gonna need to hear that again.
You need it in slow motion. Alright. Everybody, vote. What would you like me to say really close to the microphone? I said I was gonna do it in the last one, and that one ended. So what would you guys like me to whisper into the microphone? It can be just about anything. Hello, niggos. Rar. They want me to... I am becoming your Ochinchin? Oh, no. Not that. Say rar. Dank memes are made of dreams.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. I've gotten 1,000 votes for rar. Give me your gumballs. Rar, niggos. Oh my god. Just rar, that's really what it is. Who's with me? This is DJ Glitterbunz on the soundboard.
The one and only.
Would you like to whisper into the microphone for everyone, or do you want me to do it?
God. Whatever you want.
I'll do it. Rar. You guys want me to whisper rar? Say McThicken?
I'm not a hooker.
The McThick sandwich. Cummy buns rar. Magichan is worst waifu? Oh my god, you guys have so many suggestions tonight. Alright, I'll whisper rar into the mic. How should I do it? Should I just do my regular
voice?
They want
you to say it like a negro.
Like a negro? Is that what that says? Say rar like a negro. I don't know how to talk like a negro, though.
I'm a thick chicken nuggie.
I'm a thick chicken nuggie. Oh my lord. I'm gonna pick that one too, because I like it a lot. Usually I'll pick whatever's voted the most, but sometimes I'll just say other stuff for funsies. Alright. I eat ass.
Do right. you?
That's what the comment says. He eats ass. What do you want me to say? Evan eats ass, okay? he's saying eat my ass. Oh, okay, that's a lot different than I eat ass. Alright, how should I whisper rar? Should I do it like a kawaii anime girl?
Do it in like a sexy, like, housewife voice.
Sexy housewife?
Yeah.
What does a sexy housewife sound like?
I don't know. Like,
rar, fill up more wine.
Is sad and she hates it, but she's trying her best.
Like, she's sad and she hates it, but she's trying her best. Okay. I don't know how to put all of that emotion into one rar, but I'll try. Wait, what was it? What was that other one? Something about thick chicken nuggies?
Thick nuggies.
Thick nuggies?
I have a thick nuggie.
I don't know. I don't remember it. Damn it, I guess I'm just gonna have to do rar.
You're gonna have to do rar.
I'll do the hand motion too. You guys can't see it, but I'll do the rar motion. Whisper, I'm gonna piss in your ass.
Please do.
Rawr! I did it.
That was not a whisper.
That was not a whisper? Alright, I'll whisper. Rawr. Was that good? Was that good?
Do that all the time.
All the time. Rawr, I'm a thick chicken nuggie. Yeah.
They wanted a cat sound effect, so I did a cat sound effect.
That was a cat sound?
Yeah, that's how you do a cat sound effect in anime. Nya.
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 What's a dumb cat effect?
It's a dumb cat sound effect. Oh my lord. I need an adult.
It's okay, we're adults.
We're all adults here. I am an adult. Chris, those comic pages are so great. Someone needs to compile all of my ASMRs. Oh my lord.
Tony, you're the only thing that gets Bill Asperger off anymore.
You can read these in detail on the Wikipedia, really, which is the current CWC Sanchin Roshu site officially. That is provided with the link that is provided to this video on YouTube.
Why is Sanchin running on the American flag?
Supersonic save
nobody
day
knows.
As when,
this is the worst part about Chris reading his comics, is that he adds the sound effects for everything.
Plot change. Enter Roshu, Sanchin sweetheart. Before my first
Daddy
hand-drawn
Tony
page
is
of number
very
zero
adult
comic book on November 24th, 2004, I continued to create more electric hedgehog Pokemon for the world of Sanchu.
Oh
this
my
year
lord.
After Sanchu, I drew up Roshu.
He drew up Roshu, who totally
to
isn't
Rose,
just Amy Rose with a Pikachu tail, right?
Roshu
that's a completely
six
different character.
Major differences between Amy and Rosie. Amy does not have spikes on her back. The clothes are different. Her headband is white, not red like Amy's. And Roshu has a modern girl kind of attitude.
You like
and
those comments?
I'm not helping anybody's flirt.
She rarely runs away from her charms.
Housewife that hates it, but she tries anyway.
Attacks to boot. Don't forget the tail. That's another big difference.
100 people watching.
Roshu is a gal who will
nice
not take any abuse from a foe lying down. She is a warrior heart and steady up for women's rights.
Yeah, women's rights.
Yeah.
Da-da-da.
Rosachu's women's rights campaigns include taking nude selfies of themselves, taking nude selfies of 14-year-old girls,
right now we'll
taking nude selfies in response to dick pics of
and
them.
And there's the first kiss between Sanchu and Rosachu. Yay.
It's bad.
Oh, and
raping someone with her vagina and then trying to kill them with said vagina.
That's how I do it.
Feminism.
Dun, 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 dun. These are from
Strip
these
for Women's Rights,
book,
right?
Number 8.
That's what Chris thinks
okay
Women's Rights is.
Evolutions for the original Sanchin Roshu. For the idea I had of a possible Pokemon game title, Pokemon Lightning Version, featuring Sanchu, I have the idea for the story beginning in my head.
Oh
I've created
Lord
babies
Pokemon
for
Lightning
all
version
the Sanchin.
I'm a cutie patootie.
What's that?
Roshu only.
Someone called you a cutie patootie?
Yeah. Cutie patootie next to you.
Cutie patootie.
Sonny? Plus, maximum friendship equals
Sanchu. Tony, are you boyfriend? Are you a
and
boyfriend free girl?
Plus
me?
Maximum friendship equals
I mean, not, no. Unfortunately,
Sanchu
sorry.
Plus male coat and tread.
Equals what is
got
this
a very
win
serious boyfriend.
Roshu plus maximum friendship.
I'm not a boyfriend free girl.
Midnight hour.
That's what Chris calls girls that he wants. What is this Windows 95 PowerPoint?
Is metal and electric, and
Chris, this is Chris's
electric
professional resume PowerPoint
here is Black Sanchu, as known as
that he
to
wanted to send
Blake
out to people
he is
so that he'd get hired
as
a comic artist
from his
because
DNA
that's what, how he
middle,
thinks this works.
Dose of cherry cola to change the pigment from yellow and brown to black and red.
Not always.
And this is the cover of the number 1 book introducing Blake.
Why does he chose to use potato film everything? Yeah, like, this is the best part. He's holding his camera. He's holding his PlayStation Eye camera at the screen. It's awful.
Until Nate Cirque would later transform into Rail Knock Not So Nate Cirque, the complete opposite of me, Christian Weston Chandler. Emphasis on complete opposite.
So professional. I know, right? Look at those transitions, those effects. I've seen shit like this since 8th grade.
And eventually, Blake will fall in love with Bubbles, and... Yep. First
people still
came
think I'm Dane.
Book number 8.
People still think you're Dane?
The KI combo. After a Blythe Sanchez creation,
people just really
I
like
created
Dane
5 more electric hedgehogs
wow
from the Chaos Emerald Tower from Sanchez's Fateful Origin.
Who's the guest? DJ Glitterbunz on the soundboard. Whenever I watch a CGS stream, I get a sharp pain in the dick. I would recommend maybe not watching them, or at the very least, you know...
Massaging your dick?
Massaging your... I was gonna say take some morphine, or some Novocaine in your dick, you know?
Oh yeah.
In your dick?
I mean, yeah, if you're gonna, like, if you don't put the Novocaine in your dick, your dick won't be numb.
Right in the little pee hole?
Yeah. I think you just inject it in... into the shaft, but pee hole would probably work.
Inject it into your pee hole.
Inject it into your pee hole.
Yeah.
Punch you. Find the type.
No.
Obviously, DJ Glitterbunz is real.
Yeah, DJ Glitterbunz is real, though.
Real comes up if you Google me. Synchronized.
I don't know.
Is it my DJ site? Open up. My SoundCloud?
Is it your SoundCloud? Open it up.
You can hear my mixtape, guys.
Check her mixtape. It's straight fire, fam. I promise. Look, Jams to Sonichu. His mixtape is fire too, fam. It's good. Look at all these things that Chris didn't do half of them. That was originally created
during my high school days. There's other DJ Glitterbunz.
Oh my god.
What is this?
There could be only one. It's like Highlander.
That's not me. This small child is not me.
Who is that? What is that? Why is there a small child named DJ Glitterbunz on YouTube? What videos do they make?
Boom Beach.
Boom Beach.
Boom Beach first episode. Minecraft.
Oh my god, no.
Him playing piano. Clash of Clans.
Is Chris Chan a social justice warrior? Chris adopts the negative portions of social justice, which is most of them. So he hates gays and hates men. Much like social justice warriors.
I do have to defend my honor.
I let myself get into my work story-wise, where in real life.
He made a Clash of Clans video and recorded from his phone on his tablet.
I am also what? He
recorded a video of his tablet.
So DJ Glitterbunz has a video of him playing Clash of Clans on his iPad and is recording it with his cell phone. And he's asking for donations in this video so that people will give him money so that he'll buy a new webcam so that he can stream Clash of Clans better.
Defeat the false DJs.
I can't. What's happening? Why is Chris not loading? Oh, the video ended. That's why.
So now we have to watch DJ Glitterbunz.
Oh my god. There's more. There's more. Alright, guys. We are gonna take fan art now. Who streams Clash... Right? Who streams Boom Beach? It's Boom Beach, actually.
And Clash of Clans.
And Clash of Clans?
Yeah, and Minecraft.
Oh my god, where's Clash... Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's the one on the iPad. He streamed two videos of Minecraft, one video of Clash of Clans, and one video of Boom Beach. Guys, I don't like talking shit about other YouTubers or like anything like that, but like this is quite literally a 9-year-old on YouTube playing Boom Beach. Like I think I get a little bit of a pass. I think I get like a little bit of a pass. All right, guys, we are now taking fan art. So if you would like to send in stuff on Facebooks, go ahead. I will take a look. I will open up the Discord channel. If you guys have stuffs, please send it in. Please send
Can
in
I
your
send
stuff.
You nudes?
Can you send nudes? Nudes are preferable.
Got a Google Plus, too.
He's got a Google Plus? What the fuck?
Well, he's not getting the Steam name.
He's not getting the Steam name. Let's see. Oh, we're getting some GIFs. Oh, you guys made GIFs? That's cool. I don't see very many GIF fan arts. That's cool. I don't know how much of this I'm supposed to show. I think this one and this one. Okay. I can't read your comments. Let's go. This is my Discord channel if you guys would like to join it. Ooh, there's tons of fan art today. Let's see what was posted recently. It's now 11 o'clock. So the ones that were posted right now are the ones that we will be showing.
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah, there's a lot of really good fan art tonight. There's always really good fan art. These guys are great. Alright, guys. Wait. There was a new one? Oh.
Return of Tifa. I don't know if I showed this off in the other stream, but I'll show it off here. Someone drew me as D.Va from Overwatch. Alright, guys. That'll be it for right now. We are going to start showing... Wait, let me check the Facebook. I think I got one more. Yeah, I got one more. Okay.
I've seen that one.
This is an old one. Oh, yeah. She's seen a lot of these. Alright, guys.
I stalk Tony's stuff all the time.
Stalking my Facebook page. B-Roy, Rosachu, Ancient Chu. You guys have Sonichu OCs. This is not a good thing. This is not okay. Tony has a new hero for Overwatch. Please. My god. It's great. It says thick on the butt. Around the thigh. Isn't that great? I love it.
Should be like on the other side of the thigh.
Oh, the inner thigh?
Yeah.
That's not where it is on D.Va, though. They're being accurate. Alright. Oh, this is, I think this is for that comic thingy that you guys are doing, yeah? That comic you guys are drawing of us? Nifty. Chris has got, like, a mask. It's crazy. Let's see what else. Actually, this guy's hair. I like his hair. I just have to point that out, too. Tiny me. Tiny me, tiny fingers. Doing a tiny, tiny Mario fingery thing. I went on the screen. Oh my lord.
Look how cute you are.
Am I?
Yeah.
I mean, you guys took a lot of artistic liberties if you're making me look even mildly attractive. It is really good though. I like the beard.
You're so cute.
I think we've shown this before, but it was requested to be shown again. This is me. I'm a grumpy dad babysitting children who are obviously running amok. And this one is drinking water.
Also cute.
My water. That's my fucking water. That is a Sonichu Lamia. Lamia. Ooh. Ooh. Many Sonichu OCs. I'm sorry that the quality does not look good, but that's because Facebook fucks up the quality real bad. Which is a bit of a problem. Ooh. God, it just completely tanks it. Let me see if I can open that one. Because that one is like really small details. No. Even if I open it in Facebook itself, it still is fucking bad. I'm so sorry, guys. Mystery girl concept.
Who is this bitch?
That's you.
Oh, cool.
Oh my lord. Is that accurate?
Nope.
It drew it up in 2 seconds.
Wow.
It's good. Who's this bitch? I don't think you ever... Mysterio Grill.
Nice.
Grill Mysterio.
That's a little off there.
That area?
Yeah, that area.
The middle part?
The middle part, yeah.
Suppose so.
I was trying not to be weird about it.
I mean, this area here. Right there.
Stop! Stop.
Make a GIF. The last one we will end on is Super Crazy Crasher doing a dance. This is a guy who does drawing a comic of me and Dane, which is really good so far. I haven't been able to catch all the pages though.
Need music to go with this dance.
I do need some music.
You have to sing. You have to sing for us.
I have to sing?
Yeah.
What am I supposed to sing?
Whatever you want.
I don't know. I can sing Bloody Stream.
Do it.
I'm not gonna sing Bloody Stream. I'll get a copyright strike.
Sing Bloody Scream.
Bloody Scream?
Nutty Scream.
Nutty Scream. That would just be grunting.
Alright, just grunt for this guy to dance.
Is that good? Is that not a grunt?
Yeah. They all want you to sing.
They all want me to sing. Know the link. Oh my lord.
I can sing Bloody Stream in English.
Alright.
It's real bad.
Let's hear it.
Oh my lord. Nobody wants to hear me sing.
People sing, man. Sing. Sing, daddy. Daddy, please.
Those are not what the comments say.
Sing, yeah. Never gonna give you up.
Never gonna give you up. No, I don't know. That's all I know. They're not gonna let me leave unless they do
it. That's bullshit.
Was that bullshit?
That was.
I don't know anything else on that song except for that part.
That's a lie.
From the darkness, strong and silent, like heroes in the night, they break the dawn, hungry and violent. Oh, I scared Lucky. Lucky, don't be sad. Lucky, I'll stop. Please, I'm so sorry. That's it. That's all. I can't do any more. Lucky got sad.
You can do more.
All right, guys.
That was fantastic.
All right, guys. Thank you for joining me on the stream tonight. I will see all of you guys next time. Good night.